Hi everyone, welcome back to another tutorial from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to buy Bitcoin on Phantom Wallet. You can now easily purchase Bitcoin directly using the Phantom Wallet. So first of all, launch open the Phantom application from your home screen and then log into your account. After you are logged in, go ahead and tap on the buy button at the top right corner. Now, select Bitcoin or type down Bitcoin in the search box in order to look for Bitcoin. Select Bitcoin from the list and then specify how much you'd like to purchase. You can switch between BTC and your fiat currency option by tapping on the little two arrow buttons on the top right under buy. Now enter the amount of Bitcoin you'd like to purchase and click on the credit and debit card option at the bottom. Now go ahead and select the providers that you'd like to complete the purchase with. You can choose the lowest price option from the menu and click on the buy button to continue with the purchase. It'll then take you to the website for your provider. Now you can go ahead and confirm the purchase by clicking on preview buy. When prompted, you will need to enter your payment information and complete your purchase. After you are done and if your purchase is successful, you will then be able to add some Bitcoin on your account. The amount of Bitcoin that you've brought will be added onto your wallet and it will be displayed on the home screen. So that is how you can easily buy Bitcoin from Phantom Wallet in just a couple of steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.